Can you watch YouTube on your Apple Watch? The answer is yes. My name is Prakar, you're watching Wearholic, and in this video, I'll show you how you can watch YouTube videos on your Apple Watch Series 10 without needing an iPhone. While there is no official YouTube app available for the Apple Watch, I'll show you how to get YouTube on your Apple Watch. So without further ado, let's get started. The method I'm about to show you will work on any Apple Watch, including Series 9, 8, 7, and SE. First is the simplest method. Just activate Siri and say, open youtube.com. Tap on the first link and there you have it. You can browse YouTube and search for content, but sadly, you can't play any media from here. But don't worry, there's a solution. It's a third-party app called WristTube. Previously, you could also use WatchTube, but as of March 2025, it is showing server error and it's not working. So WristTube is the next best thing that lets you play YouTube videos right on your Apple Watch. The best part, you can use it for free. Although it does have a paid version that offers more features and faster loading speeds, you can still use the free one to watch YouTube. To install it, open the App Store on your Apple Watch, search for WristTube, tap the Get button. I've already installed it once, so I'm getting this icon. Once installed, open the app. You'll see this welcome message. Scroll down and tap on Got It. Now, on screen, you'll get a bunch of options like trending, favorites, search, playlist, settings, etc. If you tap on trending, you'll get a list of countries and you can choose any country to see what's trending on YouTube there. Tap on Discover and you'll see the most viewed videos in the past 24 hours on YouTube, or the most viewed music videos of all time. Now, to search for videos, just tap on search option. Tap here to enter the keyword. And when you're done, just tap done. To play the videos, I can simply tap on the play button. From here, I can play the video. I can also pause it. Double tapping on the left side will rewind 5 seconds in the video. And doing the same on the right will skip 5 seconds in the video. I can even control the volume through the scroll wheel. Tapping on the star icon will add the video to my favorites. To jump anywhere in the timeline, simply press and hold it, and then you can move around the timeline. You might encounter a few pop-up messages like this one, to purchase the premium version. You can just scroll down and tap on OK to close it. On the homepage's recent tab, you'll see all recently viewed videos. Now, in the free version, all the videos will be played in SD quality. To watch them in HD, you'll need to get the premium version. Doing so will let you log into your YouTube account, improve the connection speed, allow background video playback, and also unlock a few more options. WristTube is a great workaround to watch YouTube on your Apple Watch. You may experience occasional glitches, such as slow loading speeds or freezing. If you run into such issues, try refreshing the page. If that doesn't work, then close and reopen the app. And that's how you can watch YouTube videos on your Apple Watch Series 10 without needing an iPhone. If you found the video helpful, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Wearholic for more tech tips. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care.